Hello. Electric vehicles are the best vehicles that have less impact on the environment. But should you buy an electric vehicle? Disadvantages of an electric car really matter to not buy an electric car. Everyone talks about the advantages of electric cars and why you should buy and drive an electric car. Today, I am trying to convince you to not buy an electric car. If you are new to this channel, here is a short introduction. We create videos about electric vehicles here. Please subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos. Why does everybody talk about electric vehicles? Fossil fuel based vehicles are widely used all over the world. Technology to extract energy from fossil fuel is matured, and internal combustion engines are the main component in a vehicle to convert chemical energy to thermal and then mechanical energy. Even though electric vehicles are developed first long ago, the availability of plenty of fossil fuel resulted in the development of IC engine vehicles in a large number. The energy density of fossil fuels are more than that of an electric battery. Why does everybody speak about electric vehicles? Fossil fuels deplete day by day, and if we keep exploiting fossil fuel in this rate that we are doing now, they get depleted completely in the near future. Electric vehicles have many advantages. Battery electric vehicles are zero emission vehicles. Running cost of electric cars is lesser than that of internal combustion engine vehicles. They are ultra silent vehicles. Noise pollution can be considerably reduced using electric vehicles. Vehicle manufacturers started production of electric cars and they get a position in the automotive market. What are the valid reasons to not buy an electric car? Why do I tell you to not buy an electric car? Aren't they as good as we expected? Following are some disadvantages of electric cars that may retreat you from electric vehicles. Electric cars are not green. Electric cars are said a green vehicle with zero emission. Yes, as far as battery electric vehicle is considered as a single standalone entity, it is a zero emission vehicle. Battery electric vehicle does not have tailpipe. But are they really green? Electricity generated from thermal power plants is used for charging electric cars. Solar charging is also used rarely. Generation of electricity from fossil fuels results in the emission of environmental polluting gases. Conventional vehicles burn fuels inside the vehicle itself, where electric vehicle uses the electricity that generated burning fuels in power plants. Second reason is the initial cost of EV is high. The initial cost of an electric car is higher than that of conventional vehicle. A battery of electric vehicle costs more in an electric vehicle. The energy storage system in conventional vehicles are cheaper than that of EV. Why should you go for an electric vehicle even though you get a conventional vehicle with more facilities for a lesser cost than that of an electric vehicle? Battery replacement cost of an EV is high. Life of battery is one of the major disadvantages of an electric car. Whatever the battery available today, it has to be replaced after 5 to 10 years of use. If you are going to use an electric vehicle for a short span, it is not a viable option. Range anxiety while driving an EV. What is range anxiety? Range anxiety is worry on a part of a person driving an electric car that the battery will run out of power before the destination or a suitable charging point is reached. The range of distance that travels by an electric car is lesser than that can be traveled by a conventional vehicle. Range anxiety is a natural phenomenon that occurs to an EV driver. Why should you buy an electric car and have range anxiety, since you have enough gas stations to charge a conventional vehicle? An electric car travels lesser distance with one charge. One of the disadvantages of an electric car is the shorter distance that they can travel with a fully charged battery. An affordable electric car cannot travel a longer distance. Charging stations are required to get them charged, but that too takes time. Lack of charging stations. Charging stations are necessary to power the battery of an electric vehicle to make the vehicle travel. Home charging is a good solution if the car travels less than 100 km per day. Overnight charging at home charging stations can make the vehicle to travel more distance. But public charging stations are necessary to charge the vehicle when we travel long distance. Charging stations are not as common as gas stations. Resale value of EV is less. The resale value of electric vehicle is not that high. What is the reason? They are not that popular and as established as conventional vehicles. So think twice before buying an electric car for short-term use. Alternative fuel vehicles are available. Another valid point for not buying an electric car. Alternative fuel vehicles are available in the market. Electric vehicles are not the only alternative fuel conventional vehicles. Other types of alternative fuels are used in vehicles to enhance performance. Why should you buy an electric vehicle if alternative fuel vehicles are available? Only less number of models are available. Thousands of conventional vehicle models are available in the automotive market. Every year, new models are manufactured by vehicle manufacturers. What is the case of electric cars? Only a few models are available. You cannot choose a model that meets all your needs. It's another drawback of electric car. We have seen the disadvantages of electric car. So, what do you think? Is an EV suitable for you? Did you get enough reasons to not buy an electric vehicle? Do you still like to buy an electric vehicle? Please comment below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to this channel for more interesting videos about electric vehicles.